Seattle police find spike strips, weapons, makeshift shields inside tents during park cleanup.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.